Yo, welcome guys sa tutorial ng chords ng Higa ni Arthur Neri. So, sisimulan na po natin. Easy lang po yan guys. So, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano. Finger position ng first chord natin, which is A major 7, is first fret ng third string, yung index finger. Middle finger is nasa second fret ng fourth string, and yung ring finger nasa second fret ng second string. At ang pag-play nyo guys, mula first pababa. Hindi nyo isasabay yung 6th string. So yun na guys, yung A major 7. Next up is G sharp 7. So yun lang guys. Bar chord sa 4th fret, mula first to 6th string. So guys, if hindi kayo marunong mag-bar chords, madali lang po yan. Konting practice po makukuha nyo. So, mula 1st to 6th string, iipitin nyo siya guys. Iipitin. So, buong 4th fret, iniipit nyo. Dapat lahat yan natunog. Yun guys, natunog siya. And, ilalagay nyo yung ring finger nyo sa 6th fret ng 5th string. So, 6th fret, 5th string. Yun siya guys. Pwede nyo siyang mula 6th string pababa. Tugtugin. Next chord naman is C sharp minor 7. So guys, ang ginawa nyo lang po dyan is naka-bar chords pa yung buong 4th fret. And yung ring finger nyo, ililipat nyo lang ng isa pababa. So ganun lang siya guys. So, nasa 6th fret, 4th string naman yung ating ring finger. And ilalagay nyo yung middle finger nyo sa 5th fret, 2nd string. And ang pag-play niya is mula 5th string pababa. So, guys, yun siya. C sharp minor 7. And next chord is B minor 7. Madali lang yan, guys. So, ang ginawa nyo is mula dito sa C sharp minor 7, linipat nyo lang ng 1, 2, patras yung 2 frets patras, so 1, 2, and D minor 7 na siya guys. So, eto naman B minor 7, yung index nyo, babar chord nyo sa 2nd fret, 1st to 6th string, and yung ring finger nyo nasa 4th fret, 4th string. Yung middle finger nyo nasa 2nd string, 3rd fret. And ang pa-play nyo guys is mula 5th string pababa. Ganon. And the last chord is this E7. So yan ang pinakamadaling chord sa buong kanta. Ituro ko na po sa inyo. So yung middle finger nyo, ilalagay nyo sa 2nd fret ng 5th string, and yung index finger nyo nasa 1st fret ng 3rd string. And eto guys, pwede nyong lahat yung string. So mula 6th string pababa, pwede nyo siyang ganyanin, strum. So ganun lang guys yung mga chords natin sa kantang Higa. Buong kanta po yan, ganyan yung chords. And yung strumming pattern, gumawa ako ng para sa beginners, nang simple lang. So, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down. So, ganun lang guys. Ulitin natin. So, practice tayo. Down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down. So, ayan na po guys. So, if you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Free lang yan guys. So, see you next time.